What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew Arthur coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright, time to be another episode of the series, and time to play as my final character, or my final me, so yeah. As you can already probably tell by the thumbnail by now, her name is Tillen. She's my gunner. And, let's see. I couldn't get her outfit from the previous game, but I'm still working on that. Let's see, yeah, I pretty much have everything from the previous game. Yeah, everything's still the same, so yeah. Alright, so I think I pretty much made up my mind. I'm gonna do something a little bit different this time. Alright, let's defeat 100 enemies and, let's see. Mob smash. Hold on, I kind of made a bit of a mistake. Give me a sec. Yeah. That'll do. Mob smash. Be gunner. All right, let's see how this turns out. Ready? It's so strange to see a battlefield-shaped final destination. Ah, Bowser Jr. Ah! My God, I'm about to get sent flying. Battles Club. Alright. Back, yeah. Alright, that was fun. Let's try the All-Star Smash. Oh, man. Whoa! Ah, man. I don't know how long this keeps going, so I guess until I take out every fighter? Oh, there I go. Well, I guess I have to defeat every fighter, but eh, oh well. Back. KO an opponent 3 times? Did I fight more than the same opponent 3 times? Huh. I guess it just keeps going until I was dead. Alright, I say that's good enough. I already showcased Spirit Board, so there's no need for that. Let's do some online matches. Now, see you guys once we get started. Alright, me and Chrom versus Pac-Man and Pichu. Man, wrong move. Okay, Pichu needs to go. Ah! Before I get sent flying. Ah! There we go. Ah! That took a little bit long. Alright, we have newcomer Lucas player. Let's do it. Out. Out of here. I wasn't trying to do that, but okay. Not that type of projectile, you dumbass. Whoa! Oh my god damn! I did not mean it. I wasn't even trying to do my up B, I swear! I don't think it's coming down. Oh, he's trying to stall, but then again, there's two of us. There we go. Sheesh! Damn, staller. Red team wins. All right, same room, same people. That's one way to stop it. Should have broke my damn shield with that. Ah! Oh, I wasn't trying to do that. Shit. Oh, he killed himself and no one took, he didn't take damage. He could restart. He's doing pretty good on his own. Whoa! Damn, this looks this good. Oh my god, we might lose this!
Way. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Wrong move. Man, this Lucas player is good. Alright, it's a team battle. Me and Simon. Huh. I know an Axel. I wonder if that's the same person. That could have finished me. Ah, the downside is she wasn't facing the right way. Whoa, that was crazy. Did I even get a kill? I think Simon just got all six. Oh, I got one. Okay, damn. Yeah, good. All right, K-Rool and Robin. Thank you. Ha! I ran into that. Whoa! That punch! Oh shit, that punch. I'll say that I'll do for this episode. So thanks for watching from Maze Yori 3, and I'll see you guys next episode on Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I haven't showcased the World of Light, but I will probably next episode. But after this, I guess I'll be taking character requests. If y'all, anyone of you guys want me to play as, I will do that. Just say the word, and I will. So see you then, next episode. And I got Piranha playing along the way, so let's get him. Well, I got him, but yeah, he'll be in one of the future episodes, so yeah. Later.